السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. We are reciting the dua of Prophet Yunus. Prophet Yunus recited this dua when he was in great stress. This dua is from Surah Anbiya, ayah number 87. Prophet Yunus recited this dua when he was in the belly of the fish. Allah then responded to the dua of Prophet Yunus. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La ilaha illa anta subhanaka inni kuntu minaz zalimin. Sadaqallahul azim. May Allah make us among the righteous people. Ameen.
Ya Rabbal Alameen.
Please remember us in your du'as.
You